morning, good afternoon, good evening. We are back with some more Hades. In the last video, we went and got three nectars and acquired three nectars from our fated list and added and gave them to Father Hades, Nyx, and Achilles. When we gave our elixir to Nyx, we got this keepsakes. And we went and got the Black Shoal, which increases damage by 10% while striking undamaged foes, also strikes foes from behind. So that's going to be quite nice. It's right over here. We got plus two more with these things. So we're looking pretty good. Hopefully we can get a little bit further ahead. Hopefully I don't really want to go against Megaris. Quite yet. Megaris. I don't want to go against her quite yet. Gust of air. Okay. I don't recall ever getting this one. Mark, almost like a batwing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message. Cool. Phobos, found you. Good. Hermes, at your service. Pleasure. You are the talk of Olympus. Normally I can get mixed up, but for you, I'll be making an exception. Now, come on. We've both got places to be. Okay. Hyper sprint. After you dash, briefly becomes sturdy and move 100% faster. You can dash more times in a row. Hold cast to fire a rapid succession. Okay. Let's go ahead and do that one. That's interesting. I watched Code Carnage play, and I just need to be better about clicking and not worrying about so I've been quite passive playing, and I watched him play. He's played version 1.0, and I've been very, passive, very slow about things, and hopefully. So I can either go Hammer or Poseidon. This is Zeus? Let's go with Zeus. I've gone Poseidon twice. Been very passive from what I've seen. Comparatively to Ko. Really? Excellent. Your attacks deal 200% damage, striking foes from behind. Your dash attack hits twice and deals 100% or 20%. Your attack deals bonus damage equal to 5% of your current. This is pretty sick. Spacebar while pressing pressing for this. Let's go with that one instead. Okay. Like I said, I'm trying to get better about dashing. Beautiful. Let's see. Complete entry. Okay. So we've killed him enough. We just don't know the specifics. Entry complete. Okay. Okay, we gotta complete it. Okay, I get what's going on. So the entry of the creatures is complete. Even now reduced merely to shades, they are compelled by evil thoughts and take brandishing by crude weapons washed down by the river Styx. So this goes into detail as to how they are. Okay. That's interesting. I don't think there's another way, so we'll just go this way. Sweet. Some more gems. Awesome. I can always work with more gems. Beautiful. Beautiful. It's dark, all right. I'll accept my weapon back. I usually go this way, but I never really go the coin purse one. So we go this way instead. Charon must be nearby. Okay. This is where we can buy our items. Okay. So we can either go Poseidon, riches of some sort. Give, okay, 25, 20, and then eat it by this one to increase our, okay. Day to you as well there, mate. Now let's have a look at your supply, shall we? Okay. 150 for the coin, the Poseidon. Increase our health, increase the possibility, increase it to where we can get further into the run. Let's go with the health. Let's increase our health. Ah. Okay. Woo! Oh, man. Okay, so we got a key. More health. Or I don't recall what this one does, so we'll go this way. Because we already got enough health as it is. We should get more health, though. If we were to reach Megara. Whoops, that's okay. It's getting kind of bright outside. About 8:30 in the morning, not nearly 9 probably. So we gained one key from that. 50 gems. 50 purple gems, more specifically, and then 10 regular gems. Yes, thank you. Thank you for pointing out the obvious there.
I've not seen him around here in some time. He's still paying his dues.
That I believe he is, lad. Your father, he was none too pleased with him last time I saw him here. I tried my best to simmer down the situation, but you know how it goes. I hope your father...
I hope so too. If you do see him, tell him I said hi.
Okay.
Contractor there has shown a wide variety of pending jobs.
I've ordered Nyx to supervise that list. Entirely her problem, boy, and likely yours. How does it feel, knowing that your rampage has created the need?
Feels pretty good now that you mention it. Keeps everybody occupied now.
Go find yourself someplace else. Wait, so
okay.
The edit Cerberus is busy thinking of his next savory meal.
Okay. Renovate Great Hall. Suppose we got more. Oh, there they are. Flower vases. Okay. So we can get the 10 when we're in may contain Infernal Trove. We got these two. Chambers may contain urns with 5 coins. Fountains provide 20% more health than usual. Work orders. By golly, we could do this. I just don't know if... When I think cosmetics, again, like I talked about in the previous video for Monday, I don't get... Like, I get the idea of cosmetics, but in what way will it help us progress further and go further into dungeons, get further and get more chambers done? I just don't know if it'll help really, and that's the same with all of this when it comes to the word cosmetic. Okay, we could go and purchase more keys.
Let's see here.
Oh, so they switched it. Okay. That's interesting. So they have it to where it's nectars now for 50 darkness. Okay. Could go and get a chthonic key. Interesting. And I'd have 2 chthonic keys, but then I wouldn't be able to afford the nectar quite yet. That's interesting.
By now, child, although the power of their blessings is fleeting here, they shall continue to support you as long as necessary.
The They all still think I'm headed to join them on Olympus. That's why they're helping me.
They are helping you because you are family. Family with whom they do not yet have a complicated past.
It's getting complicated pretty fast.
That's interesting. He doesn't plan on... It sounds like he's not planning on going to Olympus. He just wants to go to the surface. He doesn't specifically want to go there, but he doesn't want to be in hell anymore. Go lie down. Okay.
It is earlier. The dead of night, or the approximation of it in the realm of Hades.
Hold on a second.
Zagreus rises from a fitful slumber with much mischief on his mind.
Hold on a second. Let me go and turn up the volume for you guys for this dialogue I've noticed.
Mischief me? I was just going to have a little look through Father's stuff.
Interesting.
All is quiet at this time. Ever dreaming Hypnos put a spell upon the house, as willful Zagreus had asked of him. All are fast asleep, save for the prince. It is exactly as he planned.
Lower your voice, old man. I'm trying to be sneaky here.
Sneaky here. Okay. I don't know if we're leaving. Let's go out. Out to go towards the back? Interesting.
He ventures toward the stately throne of his lord father, half expecting to be caught, but ill expecting what he is about to find.
I said, shut up, old man.
He does not know exactly what he seeks. He only knows that something always has felt off to him, that he does not belong. Who is he, really? Lord Hades never would indulge such questions.
I'm not listening.
Okay.
He rifles through his lord father's possessions. There is not much of any import there. Ledgers and administrative parchment work. Correspondence from Olympus which he had ignored. No trace of any reference to his son.
Okay.
The note written finally in a hand and voice the likes of
Hades. I can no longer tolerate my life here in this place, so I'm leaving, even if it kills me. I won't be returning to Olympus. If there is a place where I belong in this world, it must be somewhere between heaven and hell. Perhaps it's on the coast and has a little garden. Take care of Cerberus. I shall miss him. Persephone.
Persephone? Okay.
Thus did Prince of the Underworld Zagreus absorb the contents of this hidden letter, written
in his mother's hand. My mother's hand? Wait, what? You're saying this Persephone, that she's my mother? But Father always said that Nyx was that liar. He lied to me. They both did. All my life.
Thus did the prince discover, inadvertently, the well-kept truth about his lineage. Entirely by chance, this did occur.
Okay.
Persephone, the one-time queen of all the underworld. Where had she gone? And why? Engulfed by newfound questions and his rage, the prince...
You're Nyx. You're not my mother. All this time, you and my father, you lied to me?
Oh, my dear child. So now you know. So now you know. But only half the truth. I can explain the rest, so please.
Are you okay?
Mother. I wonder, will you even remember me?
Interesting. Okay, so he's recalling as to why he's going, wanting to go to the surface. That's quite interesting. Okay.
Got anything good?
Okay. Okay. Interesting. I think we'll go ahead and try to go through one more time. Be a little bit longer of a video than here recently. My video's been...
Death is your only family. Death and I. Best get accustomed to the both of us.
Okay.
No, not on your life. Not for sign it.
Interesting.
Gifts to see if you were worthy, and you are. My aid is yours, so call me if you need anything, especially to smash your kids.
Oh, what's this?
F for Olympian's aid. If you have such a boon, uses one stock your god gauge, or all your stock, all four stocks for much stronger effect. Invulnerable to damage. Damn, that's pretty damn good. Your call makes you surge into your foes while impervious for 1.2 seconds. Impact damage 350, max gauge bonus 7.2 seconds. Alrighty then. Don't really want to use it right now, because again, alrighty then. I don't want to use it now because I would like to try to go and get to Megara. Okay, we're up to 61 now. Is there two different ways to go? That would be a no. That's fine. More coins. Cool. So we can get up to four callings, or we can use one at any time. How beautiful. Okay, gain us some 100 coins. They're called they're called orbs. Stop that. Okay. Up to 15 now. Get us some extra health. Cool.
Hi there.
Yeesh, I might go ahead. Oh, I thought it lasted longer. Oh boy. Beautiful. Whew. Okay. Gonna go with the key. Jeezums, people. Yeah, I'm not dead yet, but it's not looking good. Whoa, okay. Sisyphus?
Fury sisters don't often leave me be. Where'd they go, anyway? And, what are you doing here?
Fury...
See the Fury sisters, let them know I was headed down the way I came from, will you?
Oh, I'll let them know, all right. I hear you loud and clear, Your Highness. I'll just go about my business now and you take care.
Oh, that's pretty cool. First, a special offers a choice of benefits. Darkness, Charon's, Global, or Healing. We are looking really low on health. Life is a total of 15 and 75. Lose it all for an express trip back to the Hate. Okay. Is this specifying of what they are? Let's continue the run. Ooh, store 30. That's beautiful. Okay. So you need to talk to him 4 more times. If we had a nectar, we'd be able to give it to him. Prince? Okay. Interesting. Okay. Oh, really? Okay, cool. one more person. Okay, so there's gonna be more responding. Beautiful. Okay. Crusty.
Big Hades, he's disagreeable with all of us, not just with you. Right. So don't you take it personal and just stick with me.
Stick with me. Okay. Knocks foes away. Knocks them away. Knocks them away. Interesting. Okay. 30%. Fifty to 60. Let's go with this one. Okay, so we can go with the palm and get it to where this does even more damage, or we can go with Poseidon and try to get another upgrade from him. Let's go ahead and do so with that. Okay. So many people. Yeesh. Beautiful. Woo! One less giant evil crystal then. Okay. Oh, that's sick. Excellent. Okay. Interesting. No, oh, man, that's such a good run. I was feeling that one so well. Ah, dang it. Man, I like that run.
So did everybody miss me?
Okay. Yes, I got your hint.
He's on break, I guess.
Yeah, I hope so too, bud. Ugh. Father, where's Cerberus?
So tell me something, Father, if you please. Since we're more candid lately in regard to matters of my birthright here and all, did you and Mother, how to put this?
I thought I told you never to invoke her here. Be thankful that you have no blasted kin. You've such weak blood and such a temperament. Why then would you think I'd risk another?
Sure, that's fair enough. It's just not all such things occur as planned, as I am told, from tales of your brothers and so forth.
They'll blast my brothers and blast you as well. All those who know me know I have no heir. You could not rise to the occasion if you tried. And there is...
heartwarming.
Okay. Interesting.
Nix, I have to ask you something. Are you certain that my search isn't in vain? My mother.
Your mother yet lives. There can be no other explanation. For if she did not, she would be with us. Here. She was a good woman. Stately. Kind.
She would have.
I think I turned out okay.
Your Highness! Hi, Your Highness. I just wanted you to know that if you do get out, we are going to miss you.
Thanks.
Well, goodbye. And, yeah, thanks. Or is it still the same one? Okay, so they switched it. So then we get a nectar. Okay. 10 gems for a key. We'd be up to 3 keys. We can go and get this instead and get a nectar. It's interesting. Okay. Check with the wretched broker after each escape for our latest limited time offers. Okay. Wait a second. Is this about examining something?
Thanatos, featured servant of the house.
Okay. Oh, wait a second. Wait. I think I missed out on listening to something. Let's go ahead and look at the review real quick. We're getting there. Cantonic knowledge. So we got 61 of this. We can go and get a greater reflex. Perform +1 additional dash in quick succession. We can save up and get shadow presence. Or we can continue to save up our purple gems to get great Death Defiance 2, where we get 100% of our health back, which would be sick. We might do that.
Boyo.
I think that is going to call it here, guys. In the next video, I don't know what we're going to do. And it won't be until Friday and Saturday of next week. This is the video for Tuesday. And so I don't know what the move is quite yet. We might use the shield. We might go back to the bow. Or I'm leaning towards doing the Stygian Blade for some fact that we are at 61. I need 500 to get to the next one. Now, that's what I would like to get to. But these other weapons are probably more powerful. And more, you might get further into the chambers with the other two weapons. But we'll see how things turn out. Also, I would like to actually get 2 more keys so we can unlock this next weapon. Would be awesome. Give that a shot. Would be pretty cool. I think that's what we're going to save up for when it comes to our keys, and then I'll probably save up enough keys to get the other talents unlocked, so on and so forth. But with that being said, guys, I'm going to go end this video right here, and I'll talk to you guys later.